Having had a wonderful trip about 2 weeks previously, my partner and I decided to finish off our supply, around 150 milligrams each, but actual dosage uncertain due to distance from supplier, at a dance party being thrown for an art opening. The party turned out to be something of a downer itself. Not too many people we knew and way too many of, well, the sort of people who would go to an art opening with a DJ and call it a rave, in all seriousness. But we figured we'd do the E anyways and at least enjoy the dancing. About an hour after dosing, the only real obvious effects were a feeling of alienation, and mild paranoia, along with the beginnings of a headache. We came to the conclusion that the social milieu was not really conducive to good trip and decided to leave. In the cab on the way back, felt some of the typical, rushing, sensations and twitchiness, but little or none of the euphoria I normally associate with E, and the headache was getting worse. By the time we arrived back home, I was feeling vaguely nauseated and my partner more so. At home, we attempted to lay down and relax a bit, but by this time we were both extremely uncomfortable with stomach cramps, jaw clenching, and a headache that was approaching migraine intensity. My partner eventually vomited a few times, and I considered it but decided it would probably only make a bad trip nightmarish. The next few hours were spent semi-rigid on our bed, trying to breath my way through muscle spasms and concentrate on not chewing my lips, tongue and cheeks bloody, with only minor success on both counts. We finally passed into a fitful sleep sometime around 8 a.m., and woke up around 1 p.m. feeling miserably hungover and not at all happy. All in all, an utter waste of both a weekend and some expensive pharmaceuticals. I had no interest in bothering with MDMA for quite some time after that. It was close to a year and a half later before I tried it again. Subsequent experimentation has led me to two conclusions. One, that I'm not at all the sort of person who likes to do drugs around lots of strangers. And two, that an 8 to 12 week spacer between MDMA ingestion seems to be a bare minimum for my body to recover adequately. Your mileage may vary.